On Holy Saturday afternoon in St. Louis, Blackhawks defenseman Brent Cheapshot Seabrook was charged a major penalty for assaulting Blues forward David Captain America Backus, delivering an evil late high knockout blow to the head. As the video clearly shows, Captain Backus skating behind the Chicago net, desperately attempting to tie the game back up. Suddenly, out of nowhere, pure unadulterated evil launches himself at the unsuspecting Backus. Look again as unadulterated evil drives up, in, over, and through David Backus, delivering a blow with his right shoulder that causes Backus to slam violently into the glass and boards. This is both gutless and spineless. In other words, Blackhawk hockey. While it is entirely possible that Seabrook does not initially recognize that Backus has just been viciously slashed by Dunkin' Donut Keith, the onus still is on Seabrook to ensure that he takes out David Backus no matter what the cost, which incidentally was game two. If you look closely at this video, you notice Seabrook using some sort of arrow laser tracking device aimed squarely at Backus's head. The result? Children, look away! A bone-crushing hit! To summarize, Brent Seabrook is both gutless and spineless. Seabrook used an illegal laser targeting system. Seabrook has a history of still wetting his bed. Brent Seabrook's public execution will be carried out in Game 6 by Ryan Reeves.